The Chicago Blackhawks are back home tonight at the United Center. First of three straight at home as they welcome in the New Jersey Devils and honor Chris Kunitz, who tonight will play in his 1,000th National Hockey League game.
Kyle Palmieri is their leading scorer. That's stunning. After they got several injuries, we'll tell you about. Here's a chance for the break. Good save made by Schneider.
Beautiful pass there from Kane on the back end. Just get it into the area, let the Cats skate into it.
And Palmieri rolled it over to Andy Green. He steps into the zone. Here's Johansson with a shot. Never got through. He got it back. Shoot. Cam Ward, a second save. Two good stops by Cam Ward. And the Hawks able to get it out. The return pass didn't get through. And out they come. Anisimov. Looking for side. Instead, in front of Cahoon, the shot. Good save by Schneider. And Anisimov, a neat setup for Dominic Cahoon. Severson will ring it around. Rooney to the corner, couldn't reach it. Bratt picked it off the boards. Cuts in front center to Severson. He scores. Nice pass. A good setup for Damon Severson, who blew it by the glove side of Ward as the Devils take the lead.
Severson just holds on to this a second here, Pat, and as Ward is in between, Severson finds that short side.
And his shot blocked. Here's Brett, and he missed the net. Rebound Anderson, got rid of Strome, cuts it from with a wraparound to save. Rebound, second save, and a third made by Ward. Cam Ward putting on a show here in the Hawks' goal crease.
And it's pretty simple. Just get the puck to the net, stay with it, create second and third chance opportunities. How about that one out of midair?
The coach, John Hines, said after the game they were completely disconnected. Here's Hayden on his birthday. And a save made by Schneider. Palmieri works in the corner. Now Zajac for Palmieri, right up the gut. He shoots. Good blocker save. Rebound. Zajac. Another save by Ward. This could be a New Jersey runaway. Cam Ward keeping his team in the hunt in the early stages. So the Devils, after getting embarrassed the other night, wanting to make amends for that, and they've had a terrific start here. Jesper Bratt goes down low. Johansson gave it back to Bratt. Now Johansson put it in front. Quick shot. They score. What a passing play. Travis Ajak, the recipient of a great touch pass by Marcus Johansson. And the Devils on the power play double the lead. Penalty New Jersey coming up. Sakura. Now dropped it. Kane just over the board. Sixth attacker. He shoots it. Good! Patrick Kane extending a point streak to 16 in a row. And the sixth attacker. He leads to a goal. And the Hawks cut the lead in half. Underway in the second as it's cleared ahead for Tate. Severson knocked it away. Kane got to it. He touched it back. Kajula, the shot. He scores! Great Kajula. After Taves helped force a turnover on the board, the Devils had it. Failed to get it out. It winds up in the back of their net. 20 seconds in. Kajula ties it. As it just eluded Cahoon. Now to break it. Threw it to the middle. Here's a shot. Save Schneider. What a stop on Strome. Penalty New Jersey. And after a first period that was less than their best, the Hawks with a heck of a start here to the second.
Love how DeBrincat had his head up before he got to the puck.
And the Hawks will change it up as Heath moved it ahead, and Anisimov sweeps it side, shot it into the glove of Schneider. Seabrook tees it up. Tave Schneider and captured. He captured the puck before Saad could get the rebound look. Heeshier able to get it back nicely, and the Devils come out. Chance for Bratt, looking to drive. A backhand shot saved by Ward. Rebound Dahlstrom. Try to get it deep. Eventually that happens. Loose puck to the Devils. They drop it back. Butcher tried a long one. Soaked up by Ward. Good save and no rebound available. And it's going to be held in by Kunitz. A long snapshot tip. Good save. Schneider. Rebound. Schneider able to keep it out of the net. Huge effort right at the front of the goal. And now fighting the whistle has gone. A couple of terrific saves by Corey Schneider. And with the Hawks looking to grab the lead for the first time. And Marcus Kruger denied on a couple of point blank whacks. But Zaka picked it up. And now it's taken away by Kane. Patrick Kane has a couple of guys coming. The drop pass is there. Here's a center pass. Taves! What a great passing rush for the Chicago Blackhawks. Fuku to Taves, who pounds it to the back of the net. And the Hawks have the lead for the first time tonight.
Kane to Fuku. Kajula goes hard to the net, and the captain beats Corey Schneider.
Here's a stop shot and a save by Ward. Nobody knew where it had gone. The Hawks were able to chase it down. Here comes Strom. He's got Cahoon with him. Strom, the shot. Made by Schneider. Rebound to the Devils. Dropping. Taves, the shot blocked by Rooney. And Taves then gets it back. A big hit in behind by Kajula. They got a Devils player slowly. Get a good save by Schneider on Kajula's point blank chance. And now it's shot out of play. Shot Lovejoy off a leg. Here's a centering pass right to the goal. Big save by Ward. Great chance, Johansson. And Ward beat him point blank.
Johansson trying to go back the other way with Lappin battling in front of the net with two Blackhawks.
Checked by Butcher. A couple of others joining in. Kunitz came up with a puck. Dropped it to Murphy, a long shot. Save. Schneider rebound. Loose to Hayden. Then he had it stripped. For Taves, back to Patrick Kane. Kajula battle in front of the net. Here's a shot. Good save by Schneider with Kajula creating havoc. Murphy trying to stay with him. Johansson holding on. Battles to the middle. He got to his forehand shooting, just missing the net. Rebound. Good save by Ward as a hot bounce on the end board came back to this near post. Ward kept it from entering the goal. Severson keeps it into Brad. Works to the middle, now shooting. Good save, Ward. Now the headgear comes off. The shot hit him up high, and the whistle goes right away. Kane the other way. Patrick Kane in for DeBrincat. Looking back for Kane. He centered it. Oh, it jumped on Strom. And Schneider wants a whistle. Preventing a DeBrincat chance. Brett to the other end, shooting. Right on, a save by Ward. Rebound to Brett. Threw it in front, Lovejoy, Ward stopped him, Cam Ward. Putting on a show in the Hawks gold crease tonight.
3 o'clock, come by and say hello.
Here's a long clip shot, Schneider gave a rebound, this guy, Anisimov. Artem Anisimov, after Augustinsson bid was denied, Anisimov on the rebound, extends the Chicago lead.
Simple shot from Gustafson, second chance opportunity. And the Hawks get a little bit of breathing room as Anisimov gets a step on Zaka.
Going down low, Johansson. Stripped away nicely by Saad. He's got Taves with him. Saad racing ahead shorthanded, cuts right in, he shoots. Hey, made rebound, they score! Saad following his own opportunity to cash a shorthanded goal. Brandon Saad with point number 301. Makes it 5-2. We and the Devils got a great start tonight. They were caught and passed by the Blackhawks, and the Hawks have now gone 8-1 in their last 9 starts. And out of the last 23 games they've played, only 6 times have they not gotten at least a point. And Cam Ward, a major part of the story this evening.
Well, you needed your best player to make a play when the team was struggling. That's exactly what Patrick Kane did. Late in the first period, nice play by Dylan Security to get Kane the puck, and Ward was sensational in this win.